The words and descriptions in this video are the truth, the whole truth and only facts. If that goddamn Tom Signopoulos says otherwise, he is a pig fucker who pissed on my grandson.
Dad. 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 Dad.
Did I miss anything?
Nothing.
Also dead.
These guys are all dead. What, are you working from an old list?
Sir, these are the kind of guys that we're looking for. Well, this guy, he's still alive.
I respect everybody until they earn my disrespect. Today, I'd like to voice an open letter to the hacker group Anonymous. All over Facebook, I've been on less than 2 years now. And it's pretty much fact now that if you voice an opinion that comports to the right side compared to the left-hard side, then you will be immediately banned, blocked, or otherwise punished for your opinion. Now, the attacks on me personally have been stepped up, and they're now going after my family.
I belong to a lot of groups on Facebook. All of them are libertarian, constitutionalists, you know, people that want to get back to following the Constitution as it was written. And we've seen just a multitude of violations of this. And if you voice those concerns, or you try to spread truth, you will be immediately attacked. And it is my firm belief, and I think I even have proof, that Fascist Book and Mark Zuckerberg works with these trolls to upset anybody who is on the right side of any argument. I keep getting banned. I won't be able to make comments, like somebody's posts, or repost, or share. I can only sit by idly and watch, if that's what I want to do. But I don't have any rights anymore as far as making a comment. Now, I can be put into Fascist Book jail for such innocuous comments as, yeah, these are my exact words now that I wrote, yes, Sammy Solar Spill is one too. If you engage, you will be blocked for 12 hours, as I have been twice now. Those were my exact words. Those exact words got me banned for 12 hours. What was wrong with that statement whatsoever? Nothing. How could I get banned for an innocuous statement like that, yet this piece of shit troll, scumbag, dirtbag, lowlife, scum, going under the name Tom Satanopoulos, can steal from my profile, take photographs of my grandchildren, Photoshop them into grotesque fashion, and then repost them to get at me for a comment I've made? Or he will steal my girlfriend's photo from my profile. He will Photoshop that into a grotesque manner and then repost on Facebook. He actually has my face for his profile picture, Photoshopped again into grotesque manner, of course. All of these things have been going on for 2 months now. I have been hacked and photoshopped and egregiously trespassed upon by Tom Satanopoulos, skunk, hacker, puke, lowlife, coward. Yes, anybody who hides behind a fake facade and runs their mouth is a coward. Now, I'm not talking about the people who are forced to hide behind fake profiles. because I am seriously considering doing that. And that is totally against my grain. I stand up for who I am. I don't hide my face for anybody. But it seems that that is the only course of action if you want to be able to voice your opinion without people stealing from you and create and committing these violations that Fascist Book then does absolutely nothing about. As I said, I've given one example, and this is only one of dozens of examples that I have been thrown off of Facebook for, yet a hacker who steals my shit, who goes in my profile, who photoshops my pictures of my family, and then reposts them, does not get any punishment whatsoever. I think that this is proof that Mark Zuckerberg and Fascist Book is working with these trolls. They are either allowing them to commit these crimes, or they are actually working with them to commit these crimes. Why is the one-way punishment? I can go on and name hundreds, literally hundreds, of people on the right who have been banned because of their opinion. Yet the leftards can go on and on and on and commit these atrocities and never face a penalty. Why aren't they thrown off of Facebook altogether? So I am calling on Anonymous. What I would like to do, if it is possible, is to hack the trolls. What do I mean? You remember not too long ago when a bunch of gun owners were plastered all over newspapers? For no reason whatsoever except they were gun owners. Why can't we do something like that against these feckless trolls? These cowards who hide who they are to subvert my opinion. I'm proud of who I am. That's why I look at trolls with such disdain. They are piles of dog shit, and that's all they're ever gonna be. If you are a feckless coward that hides who you are so that you may express your opinion, you're a fucking coward, and you will never ever amount to anything more. So I ask Anonymous, how about if we hack these trolls? How about if we find out what their real identities are and put them out for the world to see? It is about time that the bad guy got exposed. It's about time that the bad guy got on the wrong side of us. I think we should attack these animals en masse. That means, assholes, you don't come onto a thread that I am being attacked on and attack me because you think I'm a crybaby. Because I am informing others to lock down their sites, to not make the same mistake I made. To let these pieces of shit victimize children. Because that's what they are doing. They are victimizing children. My grandchildren are going to have to grow up someday and see the shit that this asshole photoshopped and then reposted pictures of them back when they were innocent and knew nothing. Oh yes, I'm angry. All I need to know is where this Tom Satanopoulos coward is. And I will go and snatch the life right out of this fucking piece of shit. He's a coward, and he will never ever be anything but a coward. He has committed numerous crimes against me. And Fascist Book sits idly by, twiddling their thumbs, doing nothing but punishing me for innocuous comments. I am on lockdown right now for 12 hours because of the innocuous comment that I mentioned at the beginning of this video. I said nothing wrong. I was trying to warn other people that this feckless coward Sammy Solarspill was a piece of shit who's going to have you banned for making an innocuous comment. I believe that more than likely these fucking pieces of shit trolls have me tagged so that if they make a comment or if they make they lodge a complaint against me, that right away I'm in fascist book jail, no matter what the crime I committed may have been. My opinion is my crime. And yes, I'm being punished for my opinion on fascist book. You people think the CIA doesn't watch? You think the NSA's not involved? You think that trolls are not paid by our government? Gonna have to wake up, people. Please, Anonymous, help a guy out here. I know that there has to be hundreds of thousands of people just like me across this country who are having their innocent third party victims made out of other people on their fascist book page. The son of a bitches go through and they troll through your profile and they steal pictures to Photoshop them in grotesque manner to repost them for others to see. And yes, these children later on in life will have to see this. I don't take the blame for that. I didn't do anything wrong. I voiced my opinion, which is my right in this country. They committed the crime. Don't run your mouth to me. If you see me on a thread trashing a troll, you should join in. Because I'll tell you what, this Tom Satanopoulos coward puke runs. He runs for the door every time people join up with me to ask him who the hell he thinks he is, stealing children's pictures and then victimizing them. Those are charges, people. These are cyber crimes. And Fascist Book is letting and assisting in this. So I think that Fascist Book needs to have every single one of us troll them. You can appeal when Fascist Book decides that they're not going to have some scum remove a photo that they photoshopped of you. Yes, I've had Fascist Book refuse to have a photo removed of my grandchildren that some troll used. He stole it, he photoshopped it, and then he used it to get to me. And Fascist Book refuses to have this removed. Why would they refuse to have that removed? Why? Maybe it's those millions upon millions of dollars that old bunghole gave in tax breaks to Mark Zuckerturd. That wouldn't have anything to do with it, would it? Everybody remember that? Good old Marky Zuckerturd in the White House meeting up with old bunghole so he could kiss his ass in person? Yeah. Back when he got those millions and millions in tax breaks. Yeah, a bunghole and the NSA were buying their way into Fascist Book. Believe it. So, if the hacker group Anonymous would like to help out some people, let's hack the trolls. Let's expose these scumbags. If I could, if I had the computer savvy, I would be on this. I would know where this feckless piece of shit is and I would be going after him already. Yes, when you go after my family and you go after my children, I'm coming after you. I don't care about me. You do whatever you want with me. I put myself out there. My grandchildren did not. They're to be left alone, you fucking piece of shit motherfucker. And yes, you keep it up. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna grab you by your fucking throat. And I'm gonna rip your throat the fuck out. You coward. You go after innocent children, I will fuck you up. I will fuck you up bad. You're a coward. You fucking hide like a coward. Please, Anonymous, help me. Help others just like me. Let's stop the victimization of innocent third-party children who are being dragged in by these fucking devils. You have to be one evil, low-life, scumbag pile of shit to victimize innocent children. Please, Anonymous, can we do this? Can we expose some of these pieces of shit? And maybe the rest will get the idea that they aren't as safe as they thought they were? Even if they are behind the wall of the government protection. Let's tear that down. The United States government is paying trolls to fuck with us, to victimize children. Please, Anonymous, help me expose this.